Mr. YouTube's gonna copyright strike us. Oh no.
This is M Gameplays Vids.
Hello everybody. Welcome to Piggy Custom Characters Showcase. We're gonna showcase the newest characters that hopefully will be put into the official Piggy game. And these are characters mildly based off of the TV show Peppa Pig. And some of them are like... Oh, okay, we're in. Okay. Oh, this is so different from when I played it the last time. YouTube skins, huh? I don't know any of these guys here. Nope. I can't even read them. Oh, wait, no, I'm starting to see a few I know. Okay. Morphs, huh? These are like all the new characters that will hopefully be put in the new game. And we're going to go check them out with their animations and all that. Wow, that's just amazing. George Pig, the new version. Oh, gosh. Oh my, he's so muscular. Is that like a koala? Huh. Whoa. That looks like Robbie, the robot. Oh my gosh. This is like a boss character. I wonder where this is going to come into play in Peppa. Or the... sorry. The Piggy game. Oh. What's this? Oh, the queen. The queen from, what's it called? The TV show, yeah. Like, yeah. Faintly remember this. Is that like a unicorn? Yeah, I guess. Oh my gosh, all these animations. Wait, we gotta see this. Easter Bunny? Wow. Okay. Oh, wait. Killing animation, let's see it. What are we gonna get killed by? We get killed by the parrot, not him. Okay. Oh. Oh, wow, look at that thing. Oh, nice beat. You got a catchy tune, and then all you need is a beat. Whoa. Imagine that, walking around the house, or in any map, in Piggy. Yikes. Oh, there's Mrs. P. What's this? What is it? I can't read it. Oh. Oh, a goat. Oh. And a crocodile? Or an alligator? Yeah, crocodile. Mr. Bull. I remember I mentioned him in one of my videos, and at the very end, I wanted him, and hopefully he'll come. Oh, wow. Look at that killing animation. Okay, that character did come out. Mimi Mole. Oh, wow. A kangaroo. And there's the YouTube guy. There's Mousy with her wheelchair. She's disabled in the TV show. That's why she crawls in Chapter 10. Ellie the elephant. They made a different version of that, but... Oh, I like your music. Oh, yeah. Mr. P. I like that, the potion. Keep it up. Oh, she floats? Oh, she's gonna be fast. Mrs. Cow, huh? Oh, two syringes? Oh, wow. Mrs. P. Oh, there is a... what do you call them? Oh, wow. There's, in Chapter 9, there's a little reference to Mrs. P in the window in one of the skyscrapers. And there's also a reference to her at the end cutscene in the carnival. Okay, let's go up this elevator. Oh, obbies, I'm not good at them, especially on mobile. Okay, let's try this one. Oh, a maze, I think I can do that. Okay, and then I think we go around this way, right? Yeah. Oh, dead end. No, we keep going. Okay. Oh, we should look up so you can see the walls. I don't think that's really going to do much. Okay. Oh, we haven't been here. Is that a dead end? Doesn't look like it. Oh, this might be it. That's an egg. Okay. Badge awarded. Yay. Okay. So if you liked the video and you want to see more, press that heart button and definitely become a member of the Gameplays Fanbase. Also, stay tuned for new videos like this one. And also answer my question on the right about face reveals in my vids, whether it's Animoji or webcam. Comment for more.